Hello and welcome to PVR Cinemas. We are here for the movie review of The Mule, which is an American crime-based film, which is produced and directed by Clint Eastwood, who also plays the lead role in the movie. So let's go and ask the audience, how excited are they to watch the movie and what are the expectations from the movie? So tell me, ma'am, how excited have you been to watch Mule?
Well, I've been looking forward to watching the movie. I think I'd rather, you know, it was a suspense.
So actually, I'm a big fan of Clint Eastwood. Plus, there's Bradley Cooper. I love the cast. Story is okay. Now, let's see.
What are your expectations from the movie?
Expectations are very high, as it is the first time that Clint Eastwood is directing.
Yes.
So, looking forward for the movie.
Very excited. I just landed this morning and I came to watch movie. So, that's how excited I am.
Expectations from the movie?
Bradley Cooper, hot. Okay, no, really, like, yeah, I'm looking forward to watch the movie. I think it's gonna be great and I'm gonna enjoy the movie for sure.
The show for Mule has just got over, so let me go and ask the audience, how did they like the movie and how many stars would they like to give for the movie? So let's go. So tell me, how did you like the movie so far?
Yeah, it's Clint Eastwood's movies, old man, everybody likes him, good director, good producer, good acting, nice clean script.
You like the script?
Yeah, I like the script, the plot. Nice, thank you.
And how many stars out of 5?
I don't know, I only see this kind of movies, so I give 5 out of 5.
It was good, like I enjoyed it. And
what did you like, the highlight of the movie, what did you like?
I mean, like, they have shown the scene, like, in such a good, all the, like, not even for 1 minute could you, like, lose your attention somewhere else. And, like, they had a hold on the...
So you were glued to the screen.
Yeah.
So you've seen what the audience has to say about the movie. So what are you waiting for? Book your tickets now at the nearest PVR cinemas or on the PVR app and make sure you stay subscribed to our channel for all the latest updates.